Hi. Sometimes when you're working in a viewport and you want to switch to another viewport to work in, maybe you forgot the name of that viewport. Of course, you can just use Alt-W and see all the viewports and then activate the one you like and then Alt-W again. But there's another way, a visual way, which is press the Windows key on the keyboard, and while pressing it, just click the shift key, and then you will have this visual thumbnails. That here you can see all your viewports. Now, this way you can see the content of these viewports. So let's say I want to work on this one. Put your hover your mouse over the viewport, and then you can click in the left with the left mouse button, or you can just release the Windows key. Now again, Windows key, press Shift once. Don't keep pressing the Shift, but keep pressing the Windows key. And now I want to go to this one, so just release the Windows key. And let's say you are working in a three viewports layout. Again, Windows and Shift. You can see those three layouts here. This tool, this shortcut, only works when you are working in a single viewport, in a maximized viewport. When you are in this layout, for example, the three layouts, three viewports, you cannot use that. It doesn't work. Well, it will just cycle between the viewports. Okay, and that's it for this quick tip tutorial. Hope you like it, and if you do, please press the like button and subscribe to the channel, and see you in the next video. Thank you.